Pag-usapan natin itong bagong project, okay? So, next generation. Pangalan nito is ANFS Network. So, ANFS Network po is Autonomous Network Cross-Domain Flexible Sharded System. Sobrang haba, di ba? So, syempre, tatakal natin lahat dito sa project na to. So, hindi po to NFT games, hindi po to play to earn. Isa po itong pre-crypto project, okay? So, syempre, if nagustuhan nyo itong content na to, don't forget to follow me on my YouTube channel. It is Crypto Addict here, back again with another awesome updates. And, punta na po tayo dito. So, una-una ang use case niya is, secure daw yung consensus mechanism, okay, dito sa loob ng ANFS. So, ito yung video na nagpapakita na kung paano nag-work actually yung tawag doon.
As the metaverse starts to unfold slowly today, the only definitive thing that we can see is it's going to be really, really big. This revolution has gained widespread attention since its creation. But there is one big problem in promoting more.
Napuputol lang. Yeah, pero yun yung video na yun. So, ano nga ba ginagawa ng ANFS? Ano, una-una, lower cost, tapos yung transfer fee, yung gas fee na tinatawag. Mabilis din yung transfer speed niya, which is more likely TPS, di ba? Tapos yung better user experience and more comprehensive ecosystem. So, iba yung mechanism dito. So, HPOS yung gamit po nila. And eco and developer friendly sila. So, syempre parang gumagawa sila ng smart chain dito. So, they're making sure na mas madadalian yung mga developer to join actually inside their platform. Diba? So, yung resources about ANFS, makikita po natin dito sa Medium article. So, mga Medium articles nila. So, nandito yan. And take in mind, meron din silang white paper. So, in-explain nila dito lahat ng dapat mo malaman. Okay? So, if beginner ka, dito mo, babasahin mo lang dito about ANFS. So, again, gumagamit siya ng efficient consensus mechanism na fractional base. So, yung distributed systems daw will work together and the security of these blockchain networks is cost, okay, are assured. So, high performance siya, di ba? So, balik tayo dito, okay? So, makikita mo yan lahat ng dapat mong malaman, especially yung node types na tinatawag. So, HPOS, very important po yan. So, I'm pretty much satisfied kasi meron silang gantong klaseng technology na talagang in-implement. So, ito, yung mining block rewards nila. So, since, ano siya, HPOS siya, so, POS kasi is proof of staking, di ba? So, dito, if nag-hold ka ng cryptocurrency nila, okay, and you stake it, you have a higher chance for you to be able to make more money kasi una-una, you're making money from holding your tokens, right? Syempre, there's only 1 billion supply of AFS. So, ang hindi ko lang makita right now is yung mismong contract address niya. I guess kaka-launch pa lang netong project na to, pero kasi hindi ko ma-check. Pero tinignan ko yung Telegram community nila, nagulat ako kasi medyo malaki. So, i-share ko sa inyo saglit ha. Medyo malaki yung Telegram group nila. So, there's more than 13,000 members, right? So, ayun o. Meron din silang airdrop dito. Sa airdrop na to, sa start mo lang dito, ba? So, you're going to get 10 USDT. So, join mo lang yung channel nila, diba? Enter mo yung captcha, VKHD, ba? Tapos, follow down natin yung Twitter account nila. So, open natin yan. Open natin yan, brother. So, open lang natin dyan, brad. Try natin bawasan, ha. So, follow tayo. Tapos, ano yung sabi sa Telegram? Like daw yung Facebook. So, gawin natin yan. I-follow natin siya. submit tayo ng screenshot. So, AirDrop video actually to guys. Okay? So, pwedeng-pwede ka mag-join sa kanilang AirDrop. So, ayan. Tapos na yung isa. Final few step, i-download daw tong Pleiades. So, nasa Google Play naman siya. Okay? So, I guess medyo safe naman tong bagay na to. So, since hindi ata available sa country natin, edi i-copy and paste na lang natin siya dito. So, ganyan lang siya. Wait. Click natin yung next. So, join tayo sa Discord server. So, ayan po yung mga dapat nating i-join. Siyempre, nandito tayo sa AirDrop na tinatawag. So, join tayo sa kanilang Discord server. Alright? So, nag-join na ako. So, I guess, di ko sure kung isi-screenshot din. So, screenshot na lang din natin. Diba? So, nasa isang screen ko actually yun, guys. So, yan. Tapos natin. And, lagay natin yung ANFS wallet address. So, paano nga ba makagawa ng ANFS wallet? So, ang gagawin po natin is, diba, dito na lahat. Doon sa Pleiades wallet, dito mo makukuha yung tawag doon yung mismong wallet address mo for ANFS. So, syempre, para makuha po yung ano niyan, da-download mo yan sa Google Play. So, check natin kung meron siya sa App Store. So, Pleiades Crypto Wallet App Store. Check natin if meron siya sa Google, sa App Store. Okay, so wala pa siyang iOS version, pero available na siya sa Google Play. Alright, so basically, yung mga participate sa AirDrop na to na kompleto is yung may mga users na may wallet address. So sadly, wala akong wallet address, pero at least yung mga tao meron, diba? Sayang naman yung 10 USDT worth of Pleiades, ay na ANFS, diba? Libreng pera na to, guys. So, pasukan na rin natin kahit papano to. Siyempre, may choice ka niyan kung gusto mo i-hold or gusto mo i-benta. Pero for me, mukhang okay naman yung project na to. So, I would suggest na i-hold mo na lang siya for better experience na lang din sa'yo. Na, siyempre, imagine kung talaga ma-execute nila lahat to, edi mas magiging okay sa'yo din. Kasi, ibig sabihin yung money or yung meron kang wallet is mas i-increase. So, yun lang. I hope you like this content, guys, and do not forget to follow me on my YouTube channel. This is Crypto Addict here, back again with another awesome updates, and see you on the next video.